guys? How nice are you, mate?
I'm fine, yeah. I'm very busy. I mean,
I started last year. I come back from Libya.
The phone was ringing off the hook. I couldn't understand why. They changed the law over fire training. It's not like optional anymore. Everyone's got to have it. You lose your fire certificate. And they really love the new labour law. You know, you get a bracelet put on your ankle for selling another 15-year-old goldfish. That would come back a lot of people. What's happening there? Going around training people. Oh, it's just fire marshal, fire extinguisher, which you've got to have. Got a place. I sent a flyer to here, but I'm not allowed to reply, like. But it's,